if I write the string names, we count the strings from the bottom to the top. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6. So 1 is E, high. 2 is B, G, D,
D,
A, and top one is E,
inverse,
bass, B A double S bass, right? Oh, E bass, right? So done.